خب از یه طرف خب من مادرم و بی نهایت نیکا رو دوست داشتم و که مثلا ما کشتیم یعنی که بخوام قاتل رو معرفی کنن، نمیدونم از روی یه ساختمونی افتاده و خود جمهوری اسلامی بوده، استفاق بوده که نیکا رو کشته.
Arash gagged her mouth with his socks. Then Sadiq laid her on the chest freezer and sat on her.
I saw Sadiq was sitting on her, with his hands in her pants.
I never put my hand in her pants, but I can't deny that when I was sitting on her, I got aroused and touched her buttocks. She kicked at my face, so I had to defend myself.
I could hear the sound of the baton hitting her and the freezer. I started to kick and punch, but really didn't know if I was hitting our guys or her.
And didn't ask them any questions except, is she breathing? I think it was Behrouz who answered, no, she's dead.
این گزارش یک خلاصه کوچولو از اون گزارش 322 صفحه‌ای هست. شماره گزارش و اون تایتلی که تحقیقات قضایی در مورد اغتشاشگران سال 1401 به تایید رسیده.
Is there any way that document could be a fake?
No, it's nothing. It's original and we accept that.